I would love to know this.
Honestly, the proudest moment for me, a couple of proudest moments. One, when you said that when you got an opportunity to work in California, Arizona,
yeah.
Where somebody said that they would like to adopt you.
More or less, yeah.
And they said, when they called me and said, Vinod, leave Chaitanya with me. I'm going to hand over my business to Chaitanya. I cannot believe how some other gentleman halfway across the globe would want you to be inheriting his business.
Yeah.
Although I also gave you that option. I said, if you wish to be there, go ahead.
Yeah.
Whatever makes you happy.
Yeah.
But when you said, Dad, I'm coming back to take care of Krishniah Chetty, that is one of my most proudest moments. One. The second proudest moment, when I came for your graduation.
It is.
That was touching. At one time, your school said you would not graduate. And they said you wouldn't graduate from school. But you went and graduated from college.
6 months early.
And 6 months early. But one thing I don't like about it. I paid for that 6 months. You didn't give me that money back.
Why would I do that? It was mine anyway. So I might as well use it.
Yeah, but you went and partied with that money.
And get cars too.